plasma I was donating into just like the visceral experience. And like, you know, in plasma, everybody's hooked up to these machines. You're like cattle, like donating this part of, like, what does plasma do? It does some stuff for you. It's in your body. It does something in your blood, liquid and stuff. I would donate that stuff twice a week. $50 each time I did it. Now, $200 during quarantine each time you do it. You sure can, but you need your social security card, and I lost mine.
I got mine,
bro. All right, let's go tomorrow. I'll give you a ride. You buy me McDonald's with that that 200. There's one right by there. I'm there, man. I'm there as heck, I tell you what. Oh, goodness gracious. Happy to be here right now, folks.
Always be involved with people that had this disease. And for me, this disease was
Okay, so yeah, don't read Cannibal Corpse when you're donating plasma. If you're gonna donate plasma, I recommend listening to like some good ambient music. And if you know any good ambient music, either DM me or hit my line. RIP Young King Dave, out here in Amish, smoking Amish. Doinks! Yeah, don't listen to free jazz, don't listen to deathcore, none of that silly doo-doo music. It's fucking, y'all think it's funny, but that music literally sounds like this right here. You don't need it. So that was a song about how it's not okay to listen to Cannibal Corpse when you're donating plasma. There's so many syllables in that sentence. There's also a latency in this microphone, so understand when I speak kind of slow right now. If you're listening to this music, you probably know Black Lives Matter, but I'm just gonna fucking say this shit, Black Lives Matter. I could not make this music if it wasn't for black artists. I'm only saying this shit because I gotta remind myself this shit, man. I'm a cis white male. I'm trying to fucking learn this shit. We got Derek in the house. Give me the thumbs up. Thank you. That means a lot, man. Okay. Make sure you see his set. Throw this man some money and shit. I gotta remember what the fuck.
So be
That's what it feels like when you pass out at the plasma service and you have to call one of your companions that's not actually really like your close friend to come through and grab your ass because you're really sick. If we live in a system where we have to donate our biological matter to make rent, something is really wrong, I guess. Unless that's just like chill and shit. The fuck, man? You donate your sperm, donate your plasma, donate your eggs. Like, we're living in the dystopian hell that, you know, we've envisioned. I mean, we have to wear masks and shit to see each other. Like, we have to donate our sperm, we have to donate our eggs. Like, this is the zone. Welcome to the zone. Welcome to the zone! This song is called Welcome to the Zone! And if you couldn't tell from this shirt I'm wearing that you're in the zone, welcome to the zone! So all I gotta say is just like, you know, make conscious effort to do something.
Thank you.
I don't even understand, man. I want to do this shit my whole fucking life. This one is called Your Life Is Yours. Open parentheses. Get out of the trailer. Cold parentheses. Close parentheses. Sorry, not cold. It's a song about being on a Disney cruise ship. There's nothing you can do except for everything you wanna do. Thank you. Thank you so much for tuning in. Please keep in mind that there are a lot of things you can do to make someone else's life better. But it's important that you enjoy your life too. So when you're feeling like exhausted, which you're gonna feel during these times, just keep in mind everybody else is tired as fuck too. So fucking take a nap and let's keep going, okay? Thank you. You know, when you do something that feels good to you, all that you can do is stand there and swim in that. And even though the water is kind of, you know, dark and murky, you know, there's a lot of things under it that could hurt you, but there's a lot of really beautiful things too. So everybody should get their scuba diving certification from Jay Lee's down in St. Petersburg, Florida. And I'm going to be underneath there with my cousin. His name's Dre Leeson. Give him a follow on Instagram. He's also just now getting into the electronic music. And he found a great deal on a good synthesizer. So he's going to be making some records soon. And like I said, Jay Lee's down in St. Petersburg, Florida, and we'll see you there. And, you know, my goals for this year, you know, and I'd like you to let me know yours. You get three main goals. One of my goals is get good at cooking shellfish and other kinds of fish. The ocean's bountiful, you know, there's a lot of food there, and I think we can rearrange our food system with the ocean. So cooking shellfish and cooking fish and finding them for sure. The second is get good at techno music, technological music, in case y'all don't know what techno means. And we're going to get better at those things. We're going to be I would like to be making, you know, good music that makes people feel something, but also feel absolutely nothing, and in basically inherit the void that I feel inside of my body all the time in this flesh prison. And the third goal would be try and be more aware of, you know, the way I like talk to people about my feelings, and try and like evoke them to talk about their feelings in a good and positive, uplifting way. So if you like what you heard, you know, I'm on the internet, and it sounds really good in this microphone in the room. So, and that's why I keep talking. Give my cousin a follow, Dre Leeson, and everybody have a blessed day. Thank you.